Don't let children watch this.
Time to face the music.
What is up, our faces? Welcome back to GTA 5. It is time for the heist that has been set up three episodes ago. I don't know, whatever. Let's just get on with it. Guess I'll just park right here.
It's not inappropriate. It's another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her. Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife.
Wow, she's 57. And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey.
You mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, in arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're gonna do this thing. Any questions? Comments?
Yeah. I miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's gotta enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in, they grab the tape. They rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that a work for everyone? Great, let's go.
I just changed Trevor's clothes too.
Come on. We got a score to take.
Okay.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shit, not me.
Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago. Jesus! Jeff, will you tell these gentlemen about your first job?
T, man, you could just as easily.
You tell them. I'll do a sanity check.
Trevor, the ultimate judge of sanity.
Well, it was part of the interview process, I guess is how you'd call it. Trevor knew I could cook, wanted to see if I could handle myself. This cash for gold guy comes through town, stood to reason he had funds. Next thing, we're burying him and his bodyguard in the junkyard. Well, most of them anyhow.
50K. He did fine. He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismemberment. Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here, soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here. I'll back the facts.
Forgive me. The checks cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
Yeah. It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Yeah. Franklin, Cher.
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay,
this was
like two stacks, man.
2G, take home on your first gig? Fuck, that ain't bad, man.
Man, the whole score was two stack. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dye pack went off, home. Money was useless then.
Dye pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
All get right, out.
Know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dye pack just for you.
Alright, shit's about to get real.
I could use a restroom break.
And risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
I gotta go. It's number two.
Yeah, well, pinch it off.
I'll go in the back. I got a baggie.
Alright, we all good? Let's hit him.
Man. I don't want to be Michael. If we're gonna I don't want to be Michael.
Time. Get down!
You're getting off on this, little man. Today's going one of two ways, friend. Everyone on the floor, now! You and you, out from behind the counter. That's it, hands in the air. Just sit this out. Em, keep an eye on our trusted employee.
Okay,
stay down.
Cloud. Have to be here soon, so keep an eye
what?
Out.
What?
Door's ready to pop. Come take it in.
I just switched to... It's like, you get to be Trevor. Oh, wait, no.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
$8 million.
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing these bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music.
Oh shit. Want to fucking switch to Michael.
Go, team. Come on, kid. I don't have time for your bullshit. You know what? I think I went through the cops behind.
Hey, this cop's in the bank. Michael, get out this way.
You hear that, guys? Shit. We aren't getting out on the water.
Move! Come on!
Time to go! Come on! We're not going through this. That was 50 pounds of gear. Blast it. Bring the fence down. Over there!
There. It's already fucking down. Shut your mouth, bro.
Well, we have ruined someone's lovely home.
Yeah, the only thing you're missing is a pool with a burning house.
I am not switching Michael unless you force me to. Where are we going?
You want to fight someone? Fight the Anunnaki!
Go back to base!
T, man, they're fighting the tank!
We gotta move it! Like, right now!
If we all go, they'll get behind us. How about I push this way, while you link with Franklin? Then we get out separate.
Sounds like a plan. T, your guy's good! Hey, I thought I was paying out for another idiot!
We hold the army off! We wait for Franklin!
That don't sound complicated at all!
Does Frank know our tank is disappearing while he screws around over there?
Okay.
I'm on my way! Hey, here we go!
You okay?
I did, yes!
Control.
I'm on my way!
Actually shoot, derp.
Listen to the shoot! Can't point, they tough! Who else would be fucking this up? You're in a row, man! It's Harry over here too, man! Chill!
Oh my god, why am I not turning?
How many dudes they got in this private army?
What? Oh my god. Okay. Oh fuck, that's a tank. That's what blew me up.
Listen to the shoot. Can't point they tough. Oh, hey man, these guys are every fucking where. Oh, over here. It's Harry over here too, man. Chill.
Oh, there's a
who else will be fucking this up?
Bad guy. What about the cook? Oh my god! That is a fucking take!
Another take on the right! Hang a left!
Hey, quite a disturbance!
God.
Ah, shit. Well, you know me and Trevor. Wherever we go, I'm a follow. That's one way of putting it. Hey, hold on. Shit. That's that tank that flew over us. We gotta duck into that factory. We ain't going to here.
Ooh. Let's go inside, regroup.
Look how they just...
Now y'all look hot in the motherfucking in them suits.
Oh, let's just go inside.
The platform.
Like, quietly.
Oh, Jesus!
Wait, there's chickens?
They're all okay. Over us!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on! Come on, through the warehouse!
Stay behind me, kid, I got the armor!
I should've worn a suit,
Michael.
Man.
I don't want Michael. Charlie, you give me Michael.
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front.
Die pack!
I'll be cool when we out of this.
Yep, they make chickens here.
I told you Chef was good people. Key to running a business is surrounding yourself with talent.
I feel like the right manager unlocked his potential.
How about they shoot you, Frank?
I'm cool, just keep going.
There's even more of these bastards.
Watch the grenade.
Are you throwing grenades?
Oh, could be our only way out of here.
There's some guys trying to get in here. Chef's holding them up. Might give us the window we need to jump a train. The platform. Let's go. Couple more minutes.
How long we got to hold for?
Just hold them back.
Where's the train? I just macked a tank, you prick.
I think they think there's more than one of me. They're pulling back.
Okay. Hey, slip out.
Oh, my.
Go west for instructions. I got moves. You're wasted. Chef caught us a break, people. Let's get our train.
Look out! Into the warehouse!
Keep it under control!
Fuck off, asshole!
Let's hop the train! Come on!
Oh, we need to get on the train.
Here we go! Right here! Get on!
I like how they get in the train and then, oh, okay. Everything's good now. All the tanks are gone.
Let's go.
Easy, easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals. And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you expecting them two to bring you up, gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay, here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh yeah, it's a huge fucking win.
Woo! Monstrous.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
All right, we should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin.
Man, I'll holler at you, home.
All right.
Fuck. Seatbelt. Serious.
Oh boy. The Paleto score. Nope. Oh. Fucking Martin. Yes.
Martin. Hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
That will take some doing.
All right, guys. Well, that's gonna bring us to the end of another episode. If you did like the episode, make sure to mash that like button, and I will catch you next time. Peace.